What's up, guys? It's your boy. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change the damage numbers indicator in Fortnite. So, like, when you're shooting someone, if you keep doing damage to them, it'll keep getting, like, say you shoot them twice for 90 each. It'll be, like, 180. It'll show for, like, the total. Or you can do lists where it'll show 90 and then 90. So, you can do individual or the total amounts. Go into settings, game UI, damage numbers, cumulative, or list. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.